Please allow me the privilege to introduce such a dynamic group of brilliant students from IS 109. Please stand. So this is a group of students that are powerful, dynamic, and some of the brightest students from across the state. I have to say that they have great programs, and they're located in Queens Village in the center of my district. They're here accompanied by their assistant principal, Principal Dorsaint, and from some teachers, Mr. DeSaw, Ms. Robinson, Ms. Fullard, Ms. Papacinero, and Mr. Dermenchi. And they're also here with Edu Hermlin, with the Hermlin Group. These are very bright, dynamic students that we work closely with, and we're proud that they're going to lead us and to lead this country in the future.